One of Emporia's largest employers is cutting jobs today. Michelin confirmed to 27 News it plans to lay off a yet undisclosed number of workers at its Emporia plant. The tire maker says upcoming production changes will require fewer employees. Michelin has three manufacturing plants in the state of Kansas, and you may recall last year the company announced plans to invest more than $100 million in its Junction City facility and also add about 200 jobs there over a 5-year period.